So we learned that Newton's first law, the law of inertia, is an object at rest, so if this is being held by the hand, will remain at rest unless acted upon by an unbalanced force. Letting go of the ball will make it go down this ramp, either this way, or this way, or this way, because of gravity. Once it's in motion, the object will remain in motion unless acted upon by an unbalanced force, such as the friction on the track.